talked about the
Oh, yes. How nice it is to be 6 foot four.
Well, again, willing to take the risk. Nadal so good on the run, but how about that stretch?
And this is what volleying is all about. It's not always about hitting spectrum. And that serve was one of them.
Great comeback.
Oh! There's that lefty serve.
Right hip area. Baseline.
That's better.
Yeah, I didn't let the spin play with the round. Made him pay for not doing more with that ball. Everything. There's some finesse reading the play from Nadal, then a little lob volley, and then he guesses right here. And even though the footwork wasn't particularly good, wow, that's a wonderful close. He saw the ball
when I was on top of the net.
Responds to the pressure. That's much better. I can leave it to a little bit of his. He does what he has to do. He holds, and now we'll see. Jeez, the ball was moving. That's too big. Beating the golf a pace.
Again, one of the
and that's the weaker side, the forehand. How good were those back?
Just what the doctor ordered. Ivan Ljubicic wrapping up this opening set. 6-3 at the Shanghai ATP Masters.
change.
Quick overall from Lars Croft.
I think he's wrong. I think he's dead wrong.
Well, this is on.
Look at that. Is that spot on? Just missed that one. Top five single-handed. Aha! You're gonna come in on that backhand. You better do more than that. Snuffed it out. Again, the backhand.
He's wearing a divot in that section of the court because he's...
That's some fierce hitting from Ljubicic. He is... Again off the forehand. The backhand did.
Oh, it's vintage.
Yeah, he's got to be coming in more.
Big game. Huge game to hang on to his deal.
Backhand top five.
Oh, that's exquisite feel. Important game, this one. Vaporized that.
Reminds me so much. Keeping that forehand up the line. That's the one you were talking about. And he started going. good look at it. He's going to go call for the trainer. Look at this. Uh-oh. Well, I thought it was a knee. It's a groin, I guess. Nadal can't believe it.
I think it was after that rally when he was running so aggressively side to side. Oh, that's unbelievable.
That's the top one in the world.
Oh, how was that stab return from Ljubicic? Opening set, the second set, excuse me, was 54 minutes in the making. Squared things up here. Has hurt the top of his left thigh. He's had to retire against Rafael Nadal in what was a thoroughly entertaining match. He really had stretched the tournament's top seed to the limit, but it's a shame that it's had to end in this manner. It's Nadal who wins in the end. 3-6, 6-3.